Edvotek instructional videos, performing electrophoresis. In this video, we're going to perform electrophoresis in 5 easy steps. Watch our video preparing the agarose gel tray before starting this experiment. Step 1. Place the gel tray into the electrophoresis chamber. Completely submerge the gel with diluted electrophoresis buffer. Refer to Table B for recommended volumes. Step 2. Load 35 to 38 microliters of the dye samples into wells in consecutive order, starting with the closest well. Step 3. Place the safety cover and check that the gel is properly oriented. Remember, the dye samples will migrate toward the positive electrode. Step 4. Connect leads to the power source and perform electrophoresis. Refer to Table C for time and voltage guidelines. Here is a time lapse of our experiment samples migrating. Step 5. After electrophoresis is complete, remove the gel and casting tray from the electrophoresis chamber and visualize the results. No staining is necessary. And here you see the results.